All the traditions and rituals and frustrations, it's not the answer. The companies to move towards God, aside from our relationship with God and our relationship with Him. We are trying to remain neutral Christ, written by Richard Rohr. And then he talks about presence. He talks about the divine presence. And he says, presence is never self-generated, but always a gift from another. And faith is always relational at its core. Presence must be offered and given, invoked and received. It can happen in a physical gesture, a quiet word or smile, a meal shared with someone to care for, where we are suddenly delighted by the force larger than the two of us. It's important to taste, touch, and trust. Words and complex rituals almost get the way of this presence. All you can really do is return some presence with your own presence. Nothing to believe here at all. Just learn to trust and draw forth your own deepest experiences, and you will realize all change. That is why. Today we had numbers they accepted. Later today we have a baptism. This is what it's about. It's about connecting with one another. It's about journeying with divine presence. But if none of this could be possible, if you don't give God all of you are. Again, God is not. He doesn't want anything else. All of this is just icing on the cake, cherry on top. Of a God who loves us so much. Of a God who loves us so much.